tools, wares, and weapons, and so much more. I thought you'd never ask. And you're... you, whatever you may be. It's a bit hard for me to tell with these eyes. But don't let my appearance fool you. I assure you, my wares are only the highest quality. Well, let's just call it an occupational hazard when dealing with Tylvani sorcerers. One bad deal and pa-pow, suddenly I'm a mud crab. It's not my fault he couldn't recognize a bargain when he saw one. But worry not, I'm not letting my disability prevent me from doing what I do best, selling only the best wares at low, low prices. Well, I tried to set up a stall in Solitude, but my physique tends to scare away prospective buyers. Not to mention some folk have a penchant for crab meat. Cannibals they are. So long as my contact with the East Empire Company doesn't expire, I'll be out here selling my wares. I import the majority of my stock from the mainland, but adventurers like yourself often stop by to trade rare items for gold. I offer appraisal services for the cutthroats and brigands that operate on this island. Ensure they don't get the bad end of a deal. I also use my channels to move rare items for them. There are collectors in Tamriel that would pay a royal sum for the rubbish excavated here. No, not at all. My allegiances lay purely with the customer. I am but a simple merchant at heart, nothing more. For me? No, no. You know the saying, when life gives you lemons. It might even work in my favor, once word starts to spread about the mud crab merchant and his fantastic bargains, that is.